Hello, I'm Donna Emery from Glover Nursery in West Jordan, Utah. We're going to learn how to grow Stargazer lilies indoors. This is not a Stargazer lily, but it's a close relative. Our Stargazers have already bloomed out for this year. If you wish to grow one indoors, choose a well-lit area, lots of sunlight. These plants will bloom better in full sun. Give them ordinary watering and fertilizing. Dilute the fertilizer to quarter strength or half strength for indoor plants. Make sure there are holes in the bottom of the pot and that you empty the saucer of water if it collects. Lily bulbs will rot if the soil is too wet. So enjoy the flowers. Then after the flowers have gone, cut them off and leave the foliage alone until it turns completely brown. At that point, I'd move them into the garden and save them in the yard for next year. This is Donna Emery from Glover Nursery in West Jordan, Utah, and we've been talking about growing Stargazer lilies indoors.